Alright, so today's video, we're doing some obviously something that's a lay service, but first I'm going to do some prayer cards. In this case, I don't know why they call prayer cards when it's just Bible scriptures, but looking down, for where your treasure is, there it, your heart will be also. Luke 12:34. Shout with joy to the Lord. Worship the Lord with gladness. Psalm 101:2. Don't be afraid, I am with you. Isaiah 43:5. As per for me and my household, we will serve the Lord. Joshua 24:15. The Lord always keeps his promises. Psalm 145:13. Strong in the Lord and his mighty power. Ephesians 6:10. I will praise your name, Lord, for it is good. Our God is a God who saves. Psalm 26:20. Let's do a little read-along thingy. So we're going to do a prayer for stress. As in today's age, especially there's a lot of stress people go through. So let's do a prayer for it. Alright, in Jesus' name. Lord, help me to live free from stress. Fill me with your peace. Show me how to trust you and be calm. Even when the circumstances of my life are screaming so loudly that it's difficult to hear anything else, let me rise above turmoil and agitation to a place of perfect peace in your presence. By faith and obedience to your word, I cast all my cares, all my anxieties, and all my stress onto you. I will receive your peace in exchange. Help me focus on you and your word and not allow stress to affect my life in any way. Show me how to develop a calm spirit and spiritual strength to not let the cares of this world cause frustration or pressure in my life. I choose to worship you and praise you. I purpose to have a grateful heart no matter what I'm going through. With your help and guidance, I am confident I can live a stress-free life. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Now, as I pick another one. Actually, this is a really good one. Alright, so this is a prayer for self-criticism. So for those who are like, say, you know, trying to do something, but they don't give themselves enough credit, which you know I unfortunately do too. You know, you don't give yourself enough credit. You know, but you know, you did it, you know, so you gotta give yourself all the credit you deserve. And tell yourself you can do it. You know, even if it seems like you can't, you can do it. Because you put your mind to it, you can. And you're human. You know, as humans we have such a high capacity for intelligence. You know, I mean I'm autistic. I have Asperger's syndrome, but you know, throughout school in my life, I have proven that, you know, I'm way smarter than the average person with that, despite, you know, that and a learning disorder, shown that even with disabilities, you still have the potential to be smart and have be really smart and do what you can want if you put your mind to it. Alright, anyway, so in Jesus' name. Help me to not be judgmental or condemning toward myself, but to forgive myself just as you have forgiven me. Let me not be critical about my shortcomings. Help me to realize I am not perfect and never will be, but that's okay. You still love me anyway. Show me how to love myself. and be kind to myself when I make a mistake. Help me to not get down on myself. Teach me to not get discouraged, or lose heart when I miss the mark. You said you would never condemn me. Help me to follow your example. Tell me to encourage myself in you. Give me confidence and to live my life free from self-criticism and condemnation. Continue the good work that you have started in me and help me to complete that work in my life. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let's finish off with some more prayer cards. I want to try and make this a little bit different. I haven't done two of the same video in one thing, so I want to see if you guys like this. Because usually I do like this separate or that separate. But I thought I might put the two together. Kind of make it different so it's not just the same thing, but I'm switching it up. So it kind of makes it more, like, less boring and more like, oh, well, I'm switching to this or that. Love the Lord, your God, with all your heart. Mark 12:3. Call it a time. I mean, it's not 12:3, but, you know, you get the idea. God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble. Psalm 46:1. As iron sharpens iron, so a friend sharpens a friend. Proverbs 27:17. The joy of the Lord is your strength. Nehemiah 8:10. If I'm saying that right, it's hard. God saved you by his grace when you believed. Ephesians 12:8. That is true. He saved you by grace when you believed. Let God save us from everything. Which is true. Yeah, God saved from sin and all this. I mean, because I remember even when I was in high school, you know, I was bullied a lot. I was picked on a lot. You know, and at one time, you know, before, I mean, obviously, this is before, obviously, I created YouTube. There was a time where, like, I believed in God, but I wasn't, like, reading the Bible like I should and everything else. I wasn't, you know, fully on Christian and a follower of Jesus. And there was times where I made multiple times when I was younger, I actually tried to take my own life because I was hurting myself because, you know, of all that goes on in the world. But as I embraced God more, he saved me and make me realize one day, it's like, what the heck am I doing? This is stupid. Like, you know, so these people are pulling you, but, like, you're just gonna let them win. And, you know, like, God loves you. He doesn't want to see you go through this. You know, he wouldn't want to see you go through this. You know, that's why I say people all the time, you know, even if you feel like nobody loves you, God loves you. He does. You know, and or if somebody say, oh, or if somebody doesn't believe it, they say, you know, all the things they do. They say, okay, you want one person to love you? Then I do. You know, as Christians, we're supposed to love each other. So I do. So now that's one person. Imagine if you get more. But for now, you have me. He loves you. And I want to see you flourish. I want to see you survive. I want to see you get back on your feet and realize, and, like, you know, do good and realize that there's other ways. You know, and believe me, I know. It's like, I was in the same exact shoes. You know, so I understand what it's like. You know, and it's really hard. And it takes a while to get to that point. But believe me, it's worth it because your life means so much more than what people tell you. So much more. Yourselves before the Lord and he will lift you up. James 14:10. Whatever you do, do it all for the glory of God. 1 Corinthians 10:31. Okay, what I do for Sunday service, you know, spread the gospel and help spread the gospel, but also do it in a relaxing ASMR too, you know. It's just because there's some people who do, you know, Christian ASMR, but nobody does it like I do, where it's an actual Sunday service. Now, obviously, I've been lacking, which I need to stop doing, you know, where, at least from what I've seen, YouTube channel does it where every Sunday they do an ASMR church service. Now, I've seen regular church service they do on TikTok or lives, but it's usually just like, like I said, it's live, where I record it and do it like this, but no ASMR person does. There's no ASMR version, which is why it wasn't pushing for me to be really want to do it too. It's like, it's unique, it's the first of its kind, and plus I can spread the gospel to so many more people by doing it on social media, where thousands, millions, or however many people could see this, and hopefully turn more, I could save more souls, and bring them to God, so that God could bring them for healing, and help them heal. The Lord is near to all who call on Him. Psalm 145:18. I'll do a few more, and then we'll wrap it up. A friend is loyal, and a brother is born to help in time of need. Proverbs 17:17. The gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Romans 6:23. There's one more. If you believe, you will receive whatever you ask for in prayer. If you believe, you will receive whatever you ask for in prayer. Matthew 21:22. Our God is a God who saves. Psalm 16:20. Very true. Like my story before, God saved me. When I was in my really deep depression and a bad time in my life, He saved me. As I believe He can save you as well. You just gotta open your heart and let Him in. And just tell God, like, what it takes, so I'll do it. I'll do it because, you're doing whatever your situation you're dealing with, God can come through and help. And it may take a long time, may take a short time, we don't know. That you could bring certain people to you that can help you, or maybe a job or a healing, or if it's like a depression thing, maybe you could bring you to the right person or the right doctor that can help you to get through it and help better, or maybe friends, or people like that, or even someone like me who's doing videos like this to help you relax. God's bringing my videos to you to show you, like, hey, I'm here to help you. And I don't know, I can't speak for God, but Is there that chance? Yeah, there is that chance. You never know. I mean, I don't know. I don't know how God works or anything like that. None of us do. But, it's still a possibility that it could be. All right, so then that's just for prayer real quick. So we hold hands and everything. And, all right, in Jesus' name, dear Lord, thank you for letting me wake up this morning. I apologize, Lord, for making this late, as it's Monday and I should have done on Sunday. Sins or trespasses, and thank you for letting us wake up, and thank you, Lord, for letting me wake up so that I can do another Sunday service and spread your word, and I can do more ASMR videos for my loyal community to help them relax and entertained and everything. And thank you, Lord, for bringing them to my videos and letting them use their free time to watch my videos. Support that I receive from all my life, social media and everything. Thank you for all that you do for us, Lord, and thank you for your Son Jesus for dying on the cross for us when he didn't have to do it. He could have changed his mind, but he didn't. He went all in and did it for us out of his love for us. Thank you for all that you do for us, Lord. We very appreciate it. In Jesus' name. Hope you enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna share my videos, others see my videos, and I think you found this video. And sometime later, I'm gonna try to do another video. I'm gonna try, I'm not sure yet, but if I had to see this, oh crap, I have to make sure it's not too windy or the weather is just right. But I might try to do a nature video. I have to see, like, how bad it is. But if it's starting to warm up a little bit, and it was recently raining and flooding, but right now the flood's gone down a lot, so I might be able to do it. So I'm gonna try if I can. As long as the wind's not blowing and the camera doesn't run the sound quality, make it sound horrible.